Okay. Let's do a little saving. I don't think I've saved for quite a while. Let's take a look here. So, old man August. Wait a minute. Okay. I was like, am I trapped? Trying to think where Argus is in relation. It's up the coast. Can I even? I can't even go up the coast. I think it is the ship to get around. Ugh, it's kind of annoying. It's only you moved a little faster on the world map. damn it. I did not know this game's world map as well as some of the other ones, that's for sure. So you've already met Sid, then you know what you must do. I thought you were gonna say, like, surface world. Heresy, I'll hang you fuckers. Barracuda. So here you're starting to know an HP difference. The scholar has such a low vitality that it's starting to actually make a hurt her long-term HP gain. So we really don't want her to remain a scholar forever. In fact, we might just change her back right now. To get completely destroyed. Well, let me look. Vitality is 24 as that, compared to, you know, 47. Ah, screw it. Maybe it's every time you load the game you can get a new one. I want to check something. Must be just a certain amount of time. And go back here. Now the Enterprise can turn into an airship. Back to your own world. Our own world? Oh man, it's time for the truth. Cool. Well, that's the history. Stop and real quick replenish our magic charges. If I can find it. Thank you.
Let's do this. Turn into airship mode. Okay. We're through. It's so sprawling. Mm-hmm. Interesting place, huh? Alright guys, I'm gonna save and I'll be back in just a second.
Got my favorite weapon. Got a old person who's excited. This is good stuff, guys. Has stopped our time. She want a potion? Did I just like throw away all my potions just a second ago or something like that? I literally did. Fuck me. Turn the high potion into a potion. Who are you? Where am I? Bring me to the temple water. Hey, we got a new party member. You're the first person to see the power of the crystals, so it's really inside us. It was subsequent conversation? Nope. Really wish they wouldn't repeat. I wish they just nothing would show up. Goes south. Can we pass it? I like how there's just this mountain. Her face is kind of flat. Thank you. Cave of Tides. Should probably switch the Medusa arrow for light arrow. Nothing really hidden in this area, we just gotta plow through. Chameleons look nasty. Let's see if how my blood weapon works. Oh, there's an oh my god. Did I not notice it before? Woo, baby. I'm stupid. Why would it be its own option when before you could do it in the item menu? Let's see. Does it heal all the way? Enough. It heals enough, that's for sure. Enough to warrant using. Always use the blood sword. It's awesome. I'm covering you. Yeah. Ooh, Blazaka. Even though no one can cast black magic now, it's still cool to have. I know I just did that, but still. Wonder, can you cure poison on a site? I wonder if I can artificially just add the... Inventory. Nope. 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 Kinda just wanna give myself something. At least give me some. Give me cure. Cure. Oh, I'll just change it like several times. Cody, that's a great idea. Damn. Good shit. Alright. Look at their eyes. How much do you heal for? Whirlpool, that's instant kill. Probably won't hit. It's not like 2 where the status effects can actually hit. A Gala Ripped. Too strong now. So you fucking around. We broke 1000 HP on everyone but the scholar. It was gonna happen. Thank you. I wonder why Arc sometimes is faster than Ignis. Did they have equal speed and it's just randomly picking them? It's probably the case. Let's see. She's got us. Now she's healing. Cast protect on the whole team, can't she? Heal up, everyone. Aria the third crystal, huh? Sounds good to me. Ah, no. You done. Piss Lunif off, you goofy looking motherfucker. Let's get a read on you first.
Bracken. Weakness lightning. That was obvious, but I did it anyway. Just eat all those lightning arrows, you piece of shit. That's quite an accomplishment. Even if we haven't beaten the game, just doing this was kind of a big deal. You must seek out Doga. He's the only one who can help you defeat Zande.